They called him the End of Worlds. He lived only to conquer. The Mother Boxes combined to form the Unity, an apocalyptic power that not only destroys worlds, but transforms them. It's already here.
Guys probably fought hundreds of thousands of other super beings on the other planets he's destroyed, right? And we have to assume he's won.
I don't care how many demons he's fought and how many hells. He's never fought us. Not us united.